Hello and welcome to the familycomputerclub.com. We have often received a similar message like this: how to display the value of a number or figure in words. Example, value 100 in one cell to be displayed in words as 100 in another cell. So let's see how we can solve this problem. Instead of reinventing the wheel, we found that on this site you can get this spell number function. So here is the function below, and we are just going to select it and copy it. Okay, so I'm selecting it. I'll copy this. And now I'm going to go to Developer, Visual Basic, click on Insert, Module, and I can paste this function here. So press Ctrl V and I have pasted it here. Okay, so this function is called spell number, and of course I'm going to give it on the website so you can look at it at your leisure and convenience. So I'm just going to minimize this now, and we will write here, let's say 100. And now when we just write is equal to spell number, see, it appears here. You click on this and click on the A1 cell, parenthesis close, and press enter. So it gives you this. Now we can tweak that program to give you only 100. Alright? So now I have made a few simple changes which will be shown on the website in the text area. So I'll minimize this, and let me just delete this and run again the program of function spell number. Okay, we'll click on this, and there you see it shows 100. So it was very simple tweak. In a similar fashion, you can run this to display, instead of dollars and cents, you could also display other currencies like rupees and paise for India. I hope you found this useful. Thanks for watching. I have now tweaked the spell number function a little bit more, and if you click here now and just write spell number, click on this, parenthesis closed, and see what you get: 129.89. All right. I have now tweaked the program to show these numbers in rupees and in paise. That's the Indian currency. And if it's one here, then it should show paisa. You'll be able to see the complete code in the text area.